The handover takeover ceremony was supposed to be attended by the Prime Minister James Marape. However, he was tied down with his duties and could not make it. Despite that, the event continued successfully with the presence of both the incoming and outgoing ministers. Both acknowledged the Prime Minister and the Cabinet for endorsing the establishment budget for the National Energy Authority.
Third key achievement is funding for the establishment of the National Energy Authority. As soon as Parliament enacts the National Energy Authority Bill 2020, the National Executive Council approved our submission on the 24th November 2020 for the National Energy Authority to be fully funded to regulate the energy sector effectively.
The outgoing Energy and Rural Infrastructure Minister William Onglo is proud of his great achievement, the enactment of the National Energy Authority Bill 2020. Although there were delays for almost 3 years, the bill was endorsed on November 24, 2020 by the NEC. This eventuated within about 8 weeks of his commencement of the Energy Ministry.
The important milestone achieved was the initial funding for all the important national electrification rollout plan, NERO, to provide electricity access to 70% of PNG households by 2030.
And this is a very, very sensitive ministry that will contribute immensely to the coffers of the country as well as to improve the lives of our people, especially in terms of lighting and also going into other smaller businesses as well, industries as well. So yes, I will give my best with the guidance of other sister agencies and other ministers, relevant ministers who have functions of energy under them.
The incoming Minister Saki Soloma is determined to continue with the energy policies, plans and projects for everyone's benefit. He says he is new to this ministerial portfolio but is willing to do whatever it takes for a better PNG by performing his ministerial duties. Gertrude Gabi, National MTV News.